darn extravagant cars and refrigerators. Well, he's cashing in on some copper wire. Says he found it up in Redbird after a trail of fire. Survive. Trying to find a way ahead when he's left behind is hard when you got no school and they're closing the mines. Mama stays home in a dirty trailer, raising babies and cutting coupons out of the papers. She had four more to father after her first kid, because the more youngins she got, the more money they give. Now I ain't saying it's fair to be abusing the system, but the money coming is the only thing that keeps them living. But a young and coming long just to get you a check, you're gonna have a shot at nothing when nothing's all that's left. Brother Pops feels like his back is broke, 'cause he likes getting high, can't legally smoke. Worry and fear run through Mama's head. If he ends up in prison, someone finds him dead. Now I ain't saying it's fine to snort your life away, but to say he's addicted by choice is a bold thing to say. How strong can something be to make you steal from your kin? Well, that's a hellish vice that I hope no one's ever caught in.